I rushed to make this bag in the 5 days leading up to my Hawaii trip, and here's how it went.